Europe's top cycle racers, ready to match muscles and motors in a paced cycle race, a popular two-man team event. Low-powered motorbikes act both as pacemakers and windbreakers for their strong-legged teammates close behind. It's a very tricky technique. The powered bike sets the speed, then cuts power until the pedal pusher following him nearly catches up. It's not for the weak of wind or limb. The 60-mile course at Hockenheim Motodrome gives champion cycle riders a rugged workout. These paced races are especially popular in France and are spreading throughout Europe. Dutchman Peter Post wins, averaging 35 miles an hour. Pedaling allowed. Here.